V?
They know you're watching them?
This is our turf, our home. We need not to be ghosts here.
It is you. Must be ghost. Be silent. Invisible. Know the way in? Was told you would.
Yeah. Garage in the back.
But shh. Quietly, yeah? Anything interesting happen over there?
Since we are here, all quiet.
No one in? No one out?
Well, they went out for supplies once.
Sights.
Come on! I swear I won't completely kill you! it. It even work. Said this place is abandoned years ago.
Now it is not. Animals fixed their eyes.
Who's that?
Who you think? The runner we won't try to invade you. With the extra eyes we give you, it's fine for now.
So, he knows I'm here. Sight. Thank you.
ugly face of yours!
Thank you.
choice.
Hey!
What's going on?
You have company soon. No. Scan her right away.
That bad, huh?
She must have a weak spot.
None of those care jocks could have zeroed that many from my pack. No, I didn't say that. I'm just saying, you need to hurry, so.
Scared now.
Silent.
come out and face me, puto!
be scared now.
What's going on?
Think she's had enough.
Oh.
Okay, at the van. But no sign of the runner.
I see what you see. No chatter. Now, interface with the van.
Tell me what we're looking at?
Get a flow map of Pacifica. They hunt Agwe.
Who is they?
Netwatch. They're always out to fuck us.
What are they looking for exactly?
Internal data forts. If they crush our eyes, they take Agwe and the entire net and return to the dark time of Podmos.
But you probably got, what, web crawlers, code mirrors?
We do. They also want them.
How bad's it look?
I do not know how much data they pull, but their map is not complete. They still not have source validation.
Okay, so what's on me to do?
You must reach the agent. Easy now to find him. Look at their map. He is in cinema.
Step away now. This isn't your fight.
Matt!
What? Placide, what?
Push down. The runner know you are here. Hunt him.
Can't just scorch him via the net? He's gotta be jacked into the van.
I cannot piece his protection. You must find him. Face him.
Okay, so what do I do once I find him?
I will tell you. The Asian man tries to cut you off. There is a gate behind the camionette. I will open it. down to the second floor, the cinema.
Placide?
Hey, easy.
What did you do?
Well, now we can talk in private. Just severed the connection to the rest of Pacifica. Gives us a little time.
Just a second ago, you tried to flatline me. And now you want to talk?
Flatline? No, just discourage. But it looks like I underestimated you.
Okay, no more fucking tangents. Fess up. Who are you?
Bryce Mosley, Netwatch Special Agent. Can we talk? Had a specter on you, didn't you? Saw and heard all you did. You followed his orders. No idea what the voodoo boys are paying you, but our pockets are deeper.
You trying to buy me out?
Not at all. Consider it a counteroffer. Don't gamble your life on the boys. They aren't exactly known for their professional integrity. They've been in Night City, what, 50 years? Yet still, they cling to a tribal mentality. Their distrust of outsiders, legendary. Last chance. Decide now.
I think I'll just stick to my plan.
Hey, V, you all right?
Give me a sec.
You looked just like him a sec ago.
Thanks. Wasn't asking. Oh, what happened?
What do you think? Buddhas were blowing smoke. You got duped. Made you their goddamn kamikaze drone. Guess that's your reward for lending him a hand.
I'm not about to put up with this shit.
Amen, brother. Let's go to Batty's hotel and get this shit settled for good. Grumpy motherfucker. Hope he likes surprises.
Grand Imperial Mall. Where else would you rather be?
Non, ça s'est déjà occupé.
Eh bien, ça n'a fait avec Kadhaf ça.
Et cette gestion vagabond la vie. Pas qu'un monde qui pourra le chercher, lui.
Oh, fuck! Lui vivant! You wish to talk to Placide? Is that what you want? Because I can take you.
Lead the way.
Rentrez.
C'est l'esprit au ciel qui existait. On y est l'autre.
thought you dead.
Well, that was your plan, wasn't it? I outlive your need for me, you get me out of the picture. Flatline.
No, you are confused. Mosley messed with your head.
Fuck Mosley! Got eyes, I can see. I'm right, aren't I?
We lose the link. That was not our plan.
Saw you zeroing agent tags. Don't tell me you didn't know what was going on. Don't tell me I didn't see what I saw.
You walk into Warzone. You got hit. It is that simple. I had to free my people. They are most important to me. We tried to save you, but mostly, he was stronger than we think.
Your people? Who?
Brigitte and others. Netwatch hold her frozen in ice. So you see, this whole rotten job was in your interest. It was the only way you could talk with Brigitte.
Jesus. Might have been good to know that before you threw me into the fucking fire.
Assez. We must head under. This is not over. Netwatch will return.
I hope you will not lead him to the crypt. He is Ragnon. Nothing special. You see these guns?
I saw them. Sorti, Konya. Fait tout moun sorti.
You must be Brigitte. Hard woman to find.
You have something for me.
You know about the biochip, don't you?
Yes, and we must check its condition.
How much you know from my scans?
More than Placide, I'm sure.
You recognize the biochip because you were looking for it.
We must examine you. If you survive the gym, it is at the chip's cost.
Placide and I, we never quite saw eye to eye. Don't like being kept in the dark. And I swear, if I hear any more moody fucking mumbling... Which reminds me, just what the fuck is a Ragnon?
I will explain all. First, we must verify the bioship is in good condition. If yes, we will offer a fair price for it.
Chip's already taken some damage. That's why I'm here to begin with.
It does not function.
Not that bad. Problem is, no one I've talked to can yank it out without risk of... death. Seeing as you commissioned the thing's theft, figured you might know a way to help.
How do you know all this? How did you find us?
Evelyn Parker. Name ring a bell?
Ah, the doll. The whore. You found us because she led you to us. She has proved not completely useless after all.
Listen, can you help me or not?
Yes, of course, but not here. We will go to the crib, where you must give us access to the gym. Once we have the data we need, we will do our best to help you.
Seriously? Haven't done enough for you already?
There is no other way. To remove it, we must first examine it.
Because if you fuck up, you're left empty-handed. That it?
I gave my word. We will help you.
Then, after you.